Actionable science is research that is being done directly with a user in mind. Ideally, the outcome of it and the reports that come from it can then be moved right into the decision maker space. It could be a farmer or a forester, or into a policymaker. It really is designed to be very focused on big questions that the decision maker has.
At SESYNC, we love including knowledge users in our research teams and projects. These are people from the NGO community, the business community, government agencies, and they're people who really know about not just environmental problems, but the path to environmental solutions. What we strive for is both cutting-edge academic work and these people who are really creative and really intellectual themselves, but who focus on solutions in real agencies, real institutions, so that we can get science to inform improvements and solutions.
Bringing academics and non-academics together, it brings people to common ground. It allows you to refine the question based on the real need.
What you get is this input on the kind of science that's really needed to move the needle in the real world of decision making. When you don't have those people in the room, that kind of connection is broken. A lot of our work here is focused on empowering those kinds of conversations, bringing the science in, but also bringing it in a way where people who aren't scientists can actually make use of it.